In the central U.S. after a tornado touched down near Denver yesterday. The tornado just hit Weld County, which is just north of the Denver metro area. One man watched it as it went towards his daughter's home.
Oh, we panicked. I mean, I don't normally panic, but I was on the phone and she's like, "You're kidding us. I would never kid about that. It's hitting your house."
Several farm animals were killed and homes were damaged. There are no reports of any people being injured, though.